beautiful wife. On a again mind. It's not easy to bond twins for this.
Sam, you called a name. I removed the microphone.
No, be say I don't fear anybody. After all, by kind of Igbo Igbo.
Okay, if you are not afraid, can you call the name with the microphone?
I say it's not that easy to born twins for this.
What did you do?
So we want to appreciate two of you, and we have a special gift all the way from Abuja. The name of this goat is Ogechi.
Sam, why the name Ogechi?
God's time. So we want to appreciate your wife. It's not easy to enter labor room. Do the first one. Do the second one. Come out alive. So many people don't enter, they no fit come out. But now God carry you, go there. Come out.
Follow your new family.
Sam, why did you bring only one goat for them?
Nobody say I know if he bring more goat. As I go artisan, they tell me say Kubana chief priest don't buy all the goat where they there. So make all hold this one. As you the organ, as you the carry and go. Find husband for this goat.
Okay.
So that he go multiply.
Okay.
Thank you so much. Congratulations, sir. Congratulations once more. Congratulations, ma. God bless you.
We love you and your family. And our prayer is that the children God has given to you, they will not just be first lady, they will be president. You know, Nigeria, we never get woman president before. But these children, they will be president. They will be governors. They will go far in life. They will never struggle in life. Anything they want to achieve, they will achieve them.
Thank you so much. You can have your seat. You can go have your seat. Please, a round of applause for them as they go back to your seat. A round of applause for them. A round of applause for them. A round of applause for them. This wonderful evening, this special evening, where God don't carry us from Abuja, come link here for Enugu State.
We appreciate everybody where they here.
Somebody didn't say all these things.
Overtaking is allowed though.
Why are you shouting?
Not be you tell and say have your interpretation.
Is that why you're shouting?
Anything you do here, I must interpret them all. Leave that song.
Why?
Elu Muroku.
Yes.
Ale Muroku.
Yes.
Kese Behagano.
My father, my mother. I said my father, my father.
Your father has not been my father now.
This evening, this is who's special. We are here to say something. We are here. Make we talk. Can I talk to somebody?
I don't talk to somebody.
Why do you hit me?
If you hit me, I'm going to bleed them all.
I want to appreciate somebody in our midst.
We want to appreciate somebody.
Ladies and gentlemen, I want to appreciate the CEO, Seaman Global. Deep. Please, I want to sign this as a warning. Nobody should come out here and spray us money. I want to sign it as a warning. Nobody should come out. Sam, I'm making an announcement. Nobody should come and spray us money.
Okay, because here, I am with you, Edu.
Sam, we are always together.
We know they together now.
I said us.
No, us is a singular.
I want to appreciate.
Hey.
Ladies and gentlemen, help me appreciate one gentleman who decided to marry one wife. Very handsome, elegant, and beautiful. Help me appreciate Casey Hills. I appreciate him. Engineer Casey Hills. In jail and weekend. Oh. He has a land here. Ijele Nike, come. I want to. Ijele Nike, come. I want to help you.
You cannot help him.
You can never help him. Ijele will help you. Ijele. I don't know what you want me to do for you. Ijele, anything you say. Ijele, anything you say now. I will do it.
Ladies and gentlemen, as I was saying earlier, I want to appreciate Diego Juan Nike. Ladies and gentlemen, this man is one man in a million. Ladies and gentlemen, help me appreciate Honorable Stephen Maxwell. Help me appreciate him, please. Let's clap for him. He's a man with a heart of gold.
A man that who does not do discrimination. He's a symbol of what every good man should be. A man with humility that signifies divinity. A man that will be calling the names of those that will enter inside heaven.
9 days here like this. Sir. You are a philanthropist.
Enough-otropist.
Some are saying philanthropist.
Enough-otropist.
You are a money mogul.
You like that one? You say no like, I'm going to use another one.
He's a business tycoon.
Yeah, well. You go school, but me.
Ladies and gentlemen, this man I'm talking about.
This person, where will we talk about?
He is the nation's magnanimous leader.
Not true.
Sir, interpret it.
Now leave him, boy. Go school, pass me.
Let's appreciate him once more. Let's appreciate him once more.
See, man, global. If you want to live in a genuine house in Abuja, meet this man.
Hey! I also want to appreciate somebody I respect so much. Ladies and gentlemen, we have the only prince in heaven. We have Prince Gosi Okeke. Sir, you have a problem in heaven. Sir, I'm telling you.
Your seat for heaven, they see the welcome. He never go now.
He was the only man that called Jesus. Jesus Muhammad.
I don't know who sent you, but you give Jesus that name. Jesus Muhammad. It's Muhammad in heaven.
Hi. What am I saying?
Sam, I'm in a hurry. Don't waste my time. I just have a few minutes and I'll be done with what I'm doing.
Okay, you won't rush.
I'm in a hurry. I'm rushing.
You won't hurry?
Yes, I'm rushing. I'm in a hurry. Are you okay on that? I'm in a hurry. What are you doing?
We are in a hurry now.
Sam, I'm no longer in a hurry.
Okay, you have a hurry, you're hurry.
Yes.
Sam, open the book of Titus 2 verse 2.
You know the.
What do you mean by that?
They don't buy and finish.
I mean Titus in the Bible.
No be fish.
Sam, okay. Go to the book of Obadiah 9 verse 2. Are you there with me? Obadiah 9 verse 2.
Allah wa go.
I said Obadiah.
No, see, all I go.
Okay, Sam, can you go to the book of Psalms 126? Verse 16. Psalms 126, verse 16. Psalms, you see the book of Psalms after the book of Matthew. Psalms 126.
verse 2. We don't have much time here. We are wasting my time. Psalms 126. Psalms 126, verse 1. Go ahead and read.
When the Lord,
Sam, I'm asking you, what the Lord did what?
I never know what did the Lord do now.
Go ahead.
When the Lord bring back the captivity of Nike.
Sam, is Nike in the Bible?
And I mean, come on, Zion, put Nike.
Why?
Because Nanike we did.
Go ahead.
They were like them that dream.
They were like them that dream.
And their mouth.
Sam, the Bible said, their mouth. We are fear.
Hey. That guy is an unknown gunman. No. He go kill you, never more.
The Bible says, our Lord Jesus Christ, the chastisement of our peace, Jesus was flogged for the nationals of Cain. Sam, they whipped him. Sam,
you know, like the interpretation. No?
Sam, he was whipped. He was blindfolded.
What did they do, Jesus?
Sam, that was in Galilee.
No, not for Nike.
Sam, it was 2,000 years ago.
Now 2021, they do.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Enjoy the rest of the day. Thank you. God bless.